Seven on the bounce now after that disappointment at Crewe, isn't it?
Seven on the bounce, I think that's the most I've ever had in my career. I've done it twice before, but you know, it's great. It's so hard to do, you know, because you've got all these tough away games we've had in that period, and you know, it's great. We're just taking a game at a time, as much as that's a cliche. We've done that, and that's why we've done so well.
You become more of a target, though, don't you, if you've won seven on the bounce?
I mean, I think today one of the boys was talking about MK Dons. It was Josie talking about playing them at Oldham.
Yeah.
I said, yeah, but wait, do you see them when they play Sheffield United? Their mindset is totally different. You can see that today with their fans and everything. But I felt we've endured a victory against them over a lot of tight games. No surprise, it's another 1-0.
Yeah.
So I thought we deserved it today. And I think how they made us work for it, I thought it was another good, well-earned victory.
3-1-0 away wins on the bounce now.
Four.
Sorry about that. That's what defenders love the most, isn't it?
Yeah, I mean, I would prefer 2 or 3, but I think I thought in the second half we were going to make that. But at the end of the day, when you've won 1-0, it's very satisfying for the team, you know, because I think it shows both sides. We were able to create chances, but we were able to defend. So very, very positive. And hopefully, as I say, we can just keep building on that. We can't just stop now. We've got a lot of games still to play and try and win as many as we possibly can to make up for the start of the season.
Apologies for that. I know you're better at your stats than I am.
It's all right. I'll let you off, but it just shows you your job's always under threat.